each one of our 10 senior players and their families and what they have given to the Poway Lacrosse program. Please join us in thanking each one of these young men as we present them with their families. First off, senior midfielder, number 17, Mateo Peruma. After graduation, he plans to attend North Carolina University and major in marketing and to continue playing lacrosse. His favorite lacrosse memory is Marquez White giving him a high five. His most memorable quote from coach was from coach Zach Burke, "You gotta be like a dog chained to a leash." Mateo would like to thank all the coaches for pushing him to be better and also shout out his teammates for making him look good on field. Congratulations and thank you, Mateo. Next up, senior defenseman number 13, Quinn Cortez. Quinn is being escorted tonight by father Jess, his brother Tom, and brother Ty. After graduation, he plans to attend the University of the Netherlands, and major in biology and walk on to the football team. His favorite lacrosse memory is beating Joe Pines sophomore year. While at Howard High, he also played on the varsity football team. His advice to younger players is to always work hard and the rewards will come. Quinn would like to thank his parents for all the support and everything they have done for him. Congratulations and thank you, Quinn. Next up, senior defenseman number 18, Owen Daly. Owen is being escorted tonight by his mother Chrissy and his dad Brandon. After graduation, he plans to attend Cal State University of San Marcos, majoring in business and marketing. His favorite lacrosse memory is beating Joey Pines sophomore year. His most memorable quote from a coach was from Coach JR, "It's a good day to have a day." Owen would like to thank his parents and coaches throughout his years at PHS. Congratulations and thank you, Owen! Next up, senior defensive midfielder, number 27, Vance Jefferson. Vance is being escorted tonight by his father, Parrish, and mother, Wendy. After graduation, he plans to play football in college. Maybe he's being escorted by him. While at Howard High, he also played on the varsity football team. His advice to younger players is to go be great in all the caps. Congratulations and thank you, Vance. Senior midfielder number 2, Roman Mulder. Roman is being escorted tonight by his father Kevin, his mother Lauren, and his sister Paris. After graduation, he plans to continue his lacrosse career playing for the University of Utah, majoring in communications, and one day hopes to become a sports broadcaster. His favorite lacrosse memory is when a team played Cathedral Catholic his sophomore year, and Eli Butler hit a game winner, and Roman congratulated him by falling over and giving him a love tap on his groin. While at Poway High, he also played quarterback and was a captain on the varsity football team. His most memorable quote from coach was from Coach Ryan Shutt. "It isn't about the size of the ship, it's about the motion of the ocean." His advice to younger players is to play every moment as if it was your last. Roman would like to thank his family, coaches, all his current and past teammates, and his friends for their love and support. We'd also like to add that transferring to Poway was the best decision you made during high school. We will never forget all the great moments, experiences, and lifelong friends you made during this time here. Congratulations and thank you, Roman. Senior defensive midfielder number 1, Owen Sinsley. Owen is being escorted tonight by his mother Hannah, father Rich, and brother, and Powell Lacrosse alumni tour. After graduation, he plans to attend the University of Utah and major in business. While at Powell High, he also played on the varsity football team. His favorite lacrosse memory is beating Torrey Pine sophomore year. His most memorable quote from a coach was from Coach Austin, "Do better." His advice to younger players is to hit the wall. Congratulations and thank you, Owen. Senior defenseman number 30, Ty Westbrook. Ty is being escorted tonight by his older brother and power lacrosse alumni, Cole. After graduation, he plans to take a gap year and then join the Air Force and travel the world. His favorite lacrosse memory is Benito Pine, sophomore year. His most memorable quote from a coach was from Coach Tim, "No man is okay with being mediocre." His advice to younger players is to work hard and play harder. Ty would like to thank JR for always believing in him. Congratulations and thank you, Ty. Senior captain attackman, number 5, Zach Adams. Zach is being escorted tonight by his mother Rachel, father Bob, sister Ashley, and best friend Robbie. After graduation, he plans to attend Cal State University, Long Beach, majoring in business and finance. While at Poway High, he was also the senior class president and has been involved in ASB since freshman year, and he has played basketball for 3 years. His favorite lacrosse memory is scoring his first varsity goal against San Marcos. His most memorable quote from a coach was from Coach Sam Pinard, "You don't have anything like me, do." His advice to younger players is to save it every moment because 4 years go by fast. Also, shoot over him. Zach would like to thank his coaching staff for not only inspiring him every day, but believing in him when he most needed it. He'd also like to thank his teammates for making this one heck of a program to play for. Most of all, he'd like to thank his parents for always being there for him and supporting him with everything he puts his mind to. Also, he'd like to add a thank you to everybody who was a part of the Power Lacrosse program for giving him the best high school experience he could have asked for. And lastly, he'd like to thank Mr. Butler for being the best announcer at Poway High School. That's where he left that. Thank you, Zach. Congratulations to thank you, Zach. Senior captain midfielder, number 4, Luke Bostella. Luke is being escorted tonight by his mother Monica, stepfather Corey, brother Sean, and sister Chloe. After graduation, he plans to attend the University of Utah, majoring in business management. While at Poway High, he also played on the varsity football team and was a member of the Republicans of Power Club. His advice to younger players is to work hard and don't take any shortcuts. Luke would like to thank his parents for all the endless support they have given him, along with always being there to help him achieve his goals. He'd also like to add that it's been an honor playing for this great work program for 4 years. Congratulations and thank you, Luke. Last but not least, senior captain and defenseman, number 21, Ryan Marlin. Ryan is being escorted tonight by his mother Raylene, father Steven, sister Mia, and girlfriend Megan. After graduation, he plans to attend Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University, majoring in aerospace engineering, and also plans to join the Air Force ROTC. His favorite lacrosse memory was when Coach Burke gave his "There are five things that a man must do before he dies" speech during his freshman year. Congratulations and thank you, Ryan.
Real human.
freshman Malachowski. For the Titans, number 36, Caden Sneed.
Thank you.
The defense for the Titans is another ground ball for Cortez. Thank you. actually ready to back it up. Yeah! Poway leadership. please. Next tennis.
Hey, cutie. Yeah. How's your game going? Yeah, I guess so, but yeah, I mean, because by the time you get there, I'm going to be driving back. Well, I know, so do I. I mean, like, what I'm saying is I have to go to Scott to drop off that stuff. So, yeah, it just seems like if we go for a beer, we're going to, like, you're not going to get back until, like, 9:15. And that's going to look like a 10 p.m. or later event, and you have work in the morning. So, I don't know. Yeah, I guess let me know. Sorry, one second. There's a timeout. I could talk.
Thank you.
I have to change my white balance when the lights come on.
How's the game going? It's good. Scripts. This game's a tight one. It's 3-2. So you're in the fourth quarter. There's 7 minutes left in the third, and they have 12 minutes after that. Basically, there's 20 minutes left of play time for this game. I guess we can, it's just we're not going to be able to jacuzzi.
Come on, man. Thank you.
good defense playing with the Knights.
Two now they had that were just random. You can't check like above the chest.
Thank you.
Hockey extends second half.
Let's go.
Second overtime. So what's up? What are you doing? Well, you didn't do it on purpose. Where are you heading home?